New trailer for John Wick 2 dropped. I love the first film. Let's check it out.
How good to see you again so soon, Mr. Wick.
I need you to do this task.
I'm not that guy anymore.
You're always that guy, John.
I can't help you.
You know the rules. If you don't do this, you know the consequences.
Accounts payable. How may I help you?
I'd like to open an account.
Name on the account?
John Wick.
The contract has gone international.
You have no idea what's coming.
Somebody please get this man a gun.
You stabbed the devil in the back. To him, this isn't vengeance. This is justice.
You working?
Wait, so. Whoever comes, I'll kill them. Kill them all.
Of course you will.
Put a little curve on them.
I'll try and do the same.
All right. It looks good. I mean, it's what you want. Gave you a little bit more of the story. The first teaser trailer, I don't know if it was a teaser, just a trailer without much plot, but didn't give you much story. This gave you a bit more story, and that's kind of where I had some fear. With these types of direct action movies where the first film has a very specific premise of they break into his house and kill his dog, and as silly as that sounds, it because of where he was at in life, it gave a very clear motivation for why he's going to go on this killing spree for vengeance, justice, revenge. And so then coming up with a sequel with an equally good reason for him to do that again is always the trick. And so we saw, like, with the Taken movies, first movie had such a clear, specific thing, daughter taken, go get her. And then the sequels did not have this clear motive driving the urgency, driving the story. That's really kind of my fear here. And so here it seemed like we got something that gives us a reason why he's on that adventure and they're coming after him. So he's going back after them. And also kind of different from with the Taken movies, this has at least half of the returning directorial team, where with the Taken movies, there was a handoff to one of the dumbest movie action directors out there working today in Olivier Megaton or whatever his name is, who can't shoot action at all or chooses to shoot it horribly. Whereas here we have these guys returning that's what they know how to do best. They were stuntmen, coordinator guys. Now they're shooting action and they do it very well. They understand you want to see this incredible stunt work, have great stunt work, shoot it so you can see what's happening. And you saw that in the trailer. And you could also see that they seem to have a bigger budget with this film. So you see some cool chase scenes, but not in the sense of bigger scale in that it cheapens or loses what made the original so great. It's more and bigger, but in a way that's a natural progression, not just tedious, unnecessary. Like, we're getting cooler things that you would see in this world. To that, once again, you get to see the wonderful world they built. That's one of the things that made the first film pop so much, is kind of what could just be another B-action movie, a throwaway movie that normally Jason Statham would star in. But what made it pop a lot is the world building with the continental and just this world and this honor among assassins type culture that they created that made for a great viewing experience. And you saw that once again in this, the return to the continental, the faces that you saw in that world, and even some of that possibly being what's driving the plot of this movie. So all in all, a very solid trailer, gave me a bit more of what I wanted from this trailer, which is more story, as well as showcasing once again the incredible, the wonderful action of these movies that we saw in the first film, we saw in the first trailer for this movie, and we see even more of it here. So I'm very excited for this. This is probably one of my top five most anticipated movies of next year. I think just flat out my most anticipated action movie of next year. So what did you think about this? Did you think that this was another great addition to the John Wick franchise, another trailer getting you excited, or are you just not even excited about the John Wick movies because they're not your thing? Tell me what you think in the comment section. I don't want to just talk about John Wick. I want to talk about John Wick with you, with a keyboard, because as you can tell, I'm losing my voice, so I probably shouldn't be shooting too many more videos. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new to my channel, please consider clicking that subscribe button. If you're already a subscriber, maybe, and you're not getting some of my stuff showing up in your feed, click that little bell next to the word subscribe. With YouTube, some of their changes, videos are being more recommended rather than just your subscriptions showing up in your feed on your homepage. So look into clicking that little bell on the channels that you love so you can actually get your subscriptions in your feed. And as always, thank you for watching.